example of emergence gone wrong. This is what is called, at least on YouTube, an anti-death circle or an anti-death spiral. And this is a phenomenon in which workers just walk in circles, basically until they die. And so this doesn't seem to make much sense, right? But this is also a phenomenon that can arise from simple behavior, because what those ants are doing are basically following a pheromone trail. And it just so happens that a pheromone trail has been looping around itself. And since they follow this rule, they are basically caught in this spiral until they die.
Through multiple trials and iterations, things begin to be added on that become selectively like helpful for the overall stability of what's happening. And those are the things that stay on, and then they continue, and then those things begin to add on other things that contribute to the overall stability of the thing, before. So, like, and fractals are basically like patterns that are mathematical patterns that don't follow like very Euclidean mathematics. So like your shirt is very clean. It's like blue, white, blue, white, blue, white, blue. But like a tree, right? Like you look at the leaves, you look at like the tree, and then you look at the branches of the leaves, and then you look at the leaves, and the leaves also have the things through them. You look at the roots, and that also has the little, you know, all those things in them. So there are these patterns that emerge again and again. So I feel like emergence is a lot like that. It's like you're basically finding these patterns that begin to happen. And from the simplest aspect of the form, the largest, most complex aspects of it will have echoes of that simple thing. So I might initiate a movement. So and you guys are just kind of come with me. Okay.
Yep.
That's it. And at any point, somebody can start to take the lead.
What about other movements?
Other movements are allowed. Yeah.